Hello everyone, my name is Marianne and I am 20 years old from Norway. I'm really appreciating being here with you. Education is one of the most important keys we have to achieve equality. And everyone in this room can take a part in this global fight for freedom. Today, disabled all over the world meet a lot of discrimination when it comes to their right to education. UN Human Rights says that all children have the same right to attend to school. But today we know that this right is violated far too often when it comes to people with disabilities. Today, in this world, we have over 50 million children who don't go to school, and disability is one of the major causes. We can ask ourselves how to change it. And mostly important, we need to ask ourselves why. Through all discrimination starting with a group of people letting others define who they are and starting to believe in how others see them. When I was little, I thought that it was something wrong with me for not being able to attend the bus or the school in my neighborhood. But I understood that there is nothing wrong with me for not being able to attend the bus or the school. It's the bus and the school who are not accessible for everyone. Today, I believe that disability being a phenomenon is created by society, barriers, discrimination, and not as a characteristic of the individual. Seriously, discrimination gets hidden today. It gets hidden by terms of special needs, hidden behind doing what's best for people like them, and charity. When it comes to education, it's quite easy, actually, because every student has the same need of learning, the same opportunity to contribute. We are not something wrong that needs to be fixed. Who has the power? Who has the power to decide which people who are wrong and which people who are right? Who has the power to decide which group of humans that deserves freedom and equal rights and who don't? It's all about perspective. It's not about having special needs. It's about having equal human rights. Our fight for equality is extremely important, maybe more important than most things, because it's about changing a whole perspective. Several million children do not have the same right to school. That's crazy, because this should not only be a fight for people with disabilities. It should be a fight for everyone. Being inclusive, it's not about taking one for the team or a new welfare project for people with special needs. It's about that we are losing all of these resources that the world needs without even realizing it. It's about investment. It's about investment in people. It's about investment in human rights. We do have an important fight. Because we are not there before, when it's no matter of course that all children go to the same school. When we can use our qualifications in a job in the future and we're not seen as an inspiration, but as an equal. When we are not divided into special schools and special transport. It's about freedom. And people that are hungry for change are willing to do what other people want. If we do what's easy, we are not doing it right. Because discrimination, it's not easy. It's hard to make a radical change. It's hard to take leadership, to take room and to do action. But it is necessary. If you have things you want to do, if you have ideas that you sit on, just don't hope for change. Make the change. The road to success is commitment. We need to change the world. And I believe that our time is now.